So the next chant is to a very extraordinary personality. A personality who was an ambassador for bhakti, the path of bhakti yoga. He took kirtan from the exclusive rights of a particular caste, or only a few families in particular temples were allowed to perform kirtan. So this personality, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he took kirtan from the temples and brought it to the people. The next chant goes, Sri Krishna Chaitanya.
Sri Krishna Chaitanya.
Sri Krishna Chaitanya.
Sri Krishna Chaitanya.
Prabhu Nityananda.
Prabhu Nityananda.
Prabhu Nityananda.
Prabhu Nityananda.
Gaura Hari, Jaya Gaura Hari.
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 Sri Krishna Chaitanya. Prabhu Nityananda. Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda
Shri Krishna
Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda.
Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda.
Dancing and the chanting was absolutely infectious. Some 500 years ago, this Gouda Hari means this golden Hari, this golden avatar he was proclaimed as, went dancing through the streets and said, Bhakti is to love, is the right of every living entity. How can it be just for someone, not for others? Everyone has a right to love and to express love for the divine. So, it's awesome. I love that chant. Walking through the streets in India and